This is example 4, the relation between base and slant height of a triangle. Okay, suppose this is a building, clear, and you're standing somewhere here on this point P. Okay. Now suppose the distance from the top of the building, so the height of the building is AB. If you see from this hit ground upward toward the top of the building here, okay. Suppose this length is 2 meters, okay, or anything, suppose this is like pillar, okay, if you see the pillar is standing up here. Now, if you see from this point upward, so this line is suppose 2 meters, okay. And if you find the distance between the foot of the pillar and you, suppose this is root 3 meters, okay, root 3 meters means 1.732 meters, okay. Now you can easily find the what is the angle of elevation here. So this is PB is base and PA or AP is what? This is the slant height. So this gives by in trigonometry. So what is the relation? Which ratio? Trigonometric ratio cos theta. Cos theta gives B by H, hypotenuse. So H is what? B is base, it's the slant height. L, okay. So suppose these conditions are given. Now base is given root 3, okay, root 3 meter, and the slant height is 2 meter, okay. Now cos theta becomes root 3 by 2, or here meter will be cancelled, root 3 by 2. So this is from trigonometric ratio. So this ratio becomes how much here? Cos theta means how much? This cos theta means cos 30 degree. Okay. So when there is cos theta, so this is always root 3 by 2. Therefore, theta means how much? 30 degree. Therefore, we got the angle of elevation from this point upward. Okay. So this is 30 degree. Okay. In this way, we can solve any problems relating all the three sides of a triangle and angle of elevations, etc. You have to use this process.